The acts this year have proved themselves, as we know, to be talented, both as singers and songwriters. Now just two remain. The vote is open. If you're mulling over your voting options, could I recommend the app? It's up there, past these people. Sponsored by Just Eat. Free to download, gives you 5 free votes. Go on, the final. Beat yourself. Okay, let's get cracking. Up with the first song to win the X Factor. It's the girls, so we go to their mentor, Mrs. O.
Okay, guys. I want everyone in Blackburn, Manchester, Liverpool, Blackpool. I need everybody up north to pick up your phones and vote, vote, vote. Grace is going to be doing another original song, so get ready for Grace Davies.
Walking into that audition room, it feels like years ago.
How are you?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
It was a very emotional day because over the past few years, when people had kind of gone, we'd probably just be a pub singer and things like that, I'd kind of got to the point where I was like, maybe I should have given up.
That was beautiful.
I knew inside me that I could do it, but no one had ever seen it.
It pulls me in. You have such a talent.
Judges' Houses was a turning point for me because it showed that Sharon really believed in me.
I know you can do it. I know you can.
I know I can.
That moment where she put me through, it was like, I do see something in you and I'm going to take a chance on it because I think it could be great. And I think live shows was literally me going, we're here, let's do it. I did have that belief in myself. I didn't think I'd get to the final ever. Just had the best time. And it's been my life. I can't wait to just sort of walk out there. And I do want to win it.
Grace Davies!
Trying to escape, I keep building towers high enough to keep me safe. And I know that sinking feeling. Yeah, I know that feeling all too well. Another day when I'm dreading my phone ringing, waiting for the next story to tell. You can shout it out loud. Yeah, you can try to tear me down, thinking you got the power. Oh, baby, you got nothing but words in me. Don't hurt me now. They don't hurt me now. In headlights, I've been trying to escape. You can keep your headlines. Well, you can shout it out.
You've waited for. You've done all those small gigs all those years, and you had this big dream of making it. It's your time. You're an amazing singer. You're an amazing songwriter. You're an amazing performer. You're a ready-made artist. No matter what happens tonight, Grace, you're going to be a star.
Grace, what another beautifully written song. I love the lyrics. It's so empowering. It's so important for everyone to hear that out there. You're just such an amazing songwriter. I hope you've really enjoyed this ride. I can't wait to see what's next for you.
Grace.
It's funny, you know, because I actually haven't got to know you that well, you know, because of the competition and the craziness. In the small space of time I've got to meet you, I really like the fact that you have been so focused, that you've thought about your songwriting, your messages are really important, you haven't compromised yourself. I thought you had a good night last night. I love this song tonight. You're scaring me now.
Grace, I just love that song, the lyrics. Everybody can relate to those lyrics, every woman. And I'm just so proud of you stood up there. It's like, as Louis said, you've worked so hard for so long and you're here. And just, I am just so, so happy for you right now.
Thank you, judges. You know, I wanted to talk to you about this last night, but what's it been like to play your own songs pretty much every week? Songs that you've had probably, you know, since you were in your early teens that you've been writing. What's it been like to play on TV every week?
Do you know what? I think performing my original songs is my absolute dream. And the fact that I've been able to do this on this experience has put the cherry on top of the cake. And I think that's something special, you know. I've dealt with a lot and I'm stronger and I'm here. And thank you everybody that's voted. And that's what that song's for.
Great to have you here. Is that song going to win Grace the X Factor? Let's get a totally unbiased opinion from her supporters. Stacey?
Hiya, Dermot. I'm here with Grace's parents, Sharon and Bill. You two must be so proud.
Exceptionally proud. I'm looking at my girl up there and I'm thinking, oh my word, this is her! My daughter.
Can you believe how far she's come from that very first audition?
No, that first audition, I didn't even know she was there. She phoned me afterwards.
Never knew.
She said, Mum, you'll never guess where I am. I've just done the X Factor audition and they've put me through.
She is amazing. Very proud parents indeed. Back to you, Dermot.
The old Don't Tell Mum and Dad audition. Like your style. Will that song be enough to win the X Factor? I don't know. All I know is it's up to you. The vote numbers for Grace are on screen right now, along with the numbers for rak-su, or you can vote for Free Fire.